Alright, so I was talking with my buddy off stream, and he told me that I missed, quote, a pretty important thing in Traverse Town. And I think I got a pretty good idea of what it is, because it's honestly been bugging me for quite a while. I think they're down here. Yeah, see, there's these three bell symbols, and at first I thought there were three bells I had to ring. But I've searched this entire town multiple times, and the only bell here seems like the one up on top of the gizmo shop. So now I'm thinking a bit differently. Maybe I gotta ring the one bell three times. Yeah, see, the first time when I came in here, those blue platforms weren't up like that. Once I got the thunder power, I went and shocked the thing in District 3, I want to say it is. And then I had to push some switches or some shit, but I have no idea what the fuck that did. Yeah, because I'm pretty sure I remember being up here, and when I rung the bell the first time, there was like a Trinity mark here, or something like that, or I got a postcard or something, I can't remember. But yeah, this bell has been bugging me for a really long time. I've just been so busy progressing the plot and grinding that I just never really found the time to come back to it. So I'm assuming this is what he's talking about. If it isn't, I honestly got no fucking idea. Third time's the charm should hopefully do it, because if this doesn't do the trick, I'm at a total loss. Oh yeah, alright, that's a pretty important thing. I've been looking for that decorative, beautiful, key-shaped bastard for a good while now. Fucking finally! God, I must be hella late to this thing.
Time for me to get a little up close and personal with the keyhole.
Oh, not your dumbass again. This dude beat my ass at the beginning of the game. Alright, bring it on, Rocket Man. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. To touch down brings me round again to find. Oh shit, wait a minute, is he not done? Well, shit. Hey shit bro, I'm sorry I called you Rocket Man. Maybe we could, you know, talk this out and... Oh, he's pulling out the cannons. Rocket Man, burning out his fuse out there alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time until we see that dumb fuck again. So good riddance, you heartless piece of shit. Is the nightmare of Traverse Town finally over? Attained the power of wind? What the fuck is that? I mean, obviously I know what the fuck wind is. I mean, what does it do for me? I literally just saved the entire goddamn town from the corrupt Disney version of the Iron Giant. Is that finally it? Is it done? Can we finally leave this fucking hoedown podunk, well, them there, motherfucking town?